your spirit. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Amen. Amen.
The salvation of the just comes from the Lord.
The salvation of the just comes from the Lord.
Trust in the Lord and do good, and you may dwell on the land and be fed and secure to you. Take delight in the Lord, and he will grant you your heart's requests.
The salvation of the just comes from the Lord. Just comes from the Lord.
Turn from evil and you may abide in heaven. For the Lord loves what is right and forsakes not his faithful ones. Criminals are destroyed, and the posterity of the wicked is cut off.
Salvation of the just comes from the Lord. Salvation of the just comes from the Lord. With your spirit. Glory to you, O Lord.
Scribes and Pharisees said to Jesus, the disciples of John the Baptist fast often and offer prayers. Then the disciples of the Pharisees were saying, the Jews keep the tradition. Jesus answered, can you make the wedding guests fast while the bridegroom is with them? But the days will come when the bridegroom is taken away from them, then they will fast those days.
praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and for all his holy church. hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Peace. Enter into my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And to thou, O Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, thrust into hell Satan, all the evil spirits, prowl throughout the world, seeking the ruin of souls.